Hi, this is Marnie Teese at ProViolin.com. Today I will be discussing and playing through the 3-octave B-flat major arpeggio. So this starts on low G2, so the 1 and the 2 are close together. Low D2, low A1, that's the B-flat, shift to 3rd. D natural, F natural, B flat, D natural, F natural, B flat, F natural, D natural, B flat, F natural, D natural, B flat, F natural, D natural, B flat. So playing through, it's you start low G2. Notice that when I play here, you want to keep the fingers down, so you, as you're coming back to those notes. All right, thanks a lot.